Hey everyone, who doesn't want a toned waist? Here are our 15 simple and effective exercises to reduce love handles, muffin top with pictures at home. 1. Wood choppers. Wood chopper is a simple exercise that makes your abs and obliques work overtime. It also strengthens your core, promoting good posture, which helps reduce love handles. 2. Russian twists. The Russian twist is a perfect exercise to burn fat in your love handles. It works all of your abdominal muscles, making it the ideal to strengthen your core. 3. Hanging leg raises. It is a simple exercise that helps you lose fat in the waist area. Regularly doing this exercise has an astounding effect within 2 to 3 weeks. 4. Kettlebell swing. Another explosive exercise that helps lose your love handles is the kettlebell swing. As the name suggests, this workout uses swinging motion, raising a kettlebell. It is an excellent power generator. 5. Crab kick. Crab kick is an exercise that has an effect on the lower body with the help of hamstrings and quads. The more you raise your hips, the harder your core will work. 6. Bicycle crunch. Bicycle crunches are an exercise that helps you reduce waistline and reduce love handles visibly in 3 to 4 weeks with continuous practice. 7. Plank crunch sideways. The difficulty level of this exercise is more than others. But with ample practice, it is an excellent workout to get rid of the love handles. 8. One hand toe touch. It is a simple exercise that makes losing love handles quickly with exercise. One hand toe touch is a workout that helps you burn excess fat from the lower abdomen and waist. It is the best love handle workout. 9. Triangle pose. Triangle exercise that twists and turns the muscles in your abdomen and they help reduce love handles. It also works excellently in stretching and maintenance of your overall body. 10. Side stretching. Side stretching specifically targets love handles. It also provides excellent relief if you are suffering from shoulder or back pain. Start stretching sideways and lose those love handles. 11. Knee drop. Technically, you need an exercise ball to perform knee drop. But you can also make a simple ball with a thick towel in your home. 12. Donkey kicks sideways. Donkey kicks are an excellent workout for your lower body. Train your abdominal muscles, lower back, pelvic floor, and shoulders with this stretch. If you want to strengthen your body and lose those unwanted love handles, include them into your training regimen. 13. Side squats. Another simple way to lose love handles is side squats, as it targets your lower body. This workout is unique because it includes lateral movements, which energizes the muscles. These squats diminish fat from your waist as squats give your core, abdominal and oblique muscles a workout. 14. Side kicks. Side kicks is an exercise that can be used to reduce love handles. It is also an excellent cardio exercise that acts as a warm-up for any other workout regime. 15. Side plank, hip lifts. This is the best way to lose love handles. Do a 30 side plank hip lift